Dreammare.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Uriah Heep.
Yeah.
Welcome and good evening. It's nice to be back in San Diego. And we're going to play everything we can for you.
So baby, cold inside, gonna make a lot of noise.
We can do a song for you that's needs a bit of that. A bit of that it needs. Come on, you can snap your fingers. Get your fucking fingers snapping, come on! Sweet Lorraine, this is cool.
1, 2, 3.
Take this magic potion with me on a trip to a cosmic playground far beyond. She understands, she's been before. It's in her hand to fly the door. See the rain, let the body carry on. You and I will swim the sea. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Is everybody all right? Is everybody having a good time?
Right, well, what we're going to do, we're going to do a very quiet song. Comes from our last album.
We're going to do a song that you can all boogie to very quietly because it's a horse riding song.
It's a bit sore under there after a while.
It's called Stealin.
Stay.
kind of. Oh, is she? Oh, it's you. Oh. I always did love Chesterfield cigarettes. We're going to play you, I know you've heard this before, because we've been here before, and it's nice to see so many people here in San Diego. We appreciate it, really. So we are going to play you a very old, old song.
Hey, yeah. In my heart.
looking for love with the strength of a new day dawning. I got the sound, the sound, yeah, of the first bird singing. Leaving for
in a minute.
With the storm and the night behind me. Oh yeah, yeah. Got a road on my own.
Bye.
guy, rather of a girl who just can't get laid. Whatever she tries to do, she can't get laid. There's one guy she wants in the world, and she can't get laid because of her old man, which is a real drag. By her old man, I mean her father, because in English that means a father.
I mean it over here, does it?
So we're going to relate this story to you and see what you think about it the seventh time round. This is called Gypsy.
Thank you.
Mr. Lee Kerslake on the drums there. Come on, let's hear it for him. Come on. Come on. And we mustn't forget Mr. Hensley for all the twiddly bits in the middle. Let's hear it for them. Come on, you can do better than that. Sarah. We're going to do a song, this one's a song that's very close to my heart, wherever my heart is. This is a song, the title track of our last album. We've got another album cooking now, which is going to be out in about 2 or 3 years or something. It's a tune called Sweet Freedom. We'll be right back. Have a listen this time. Have a listen. This is the bit we want you all to sing with us, all very quietly and non-embarrassed. So this time around, you sing it with us. Are you ready? Marvellous. What a marvellous bunch of singers there. Come on, you're all looking at me, looking embarrassed. Try it again, real quiet this time, real quiet. You ready? All right, this time around we'll sing Sweet, Sweet Horse Shit. See if you can sing that. You ready? I'll sing it.
Sweet.
Horse shit. You can sing. You're just fucking about. You can sing, can't you? Sweet. Give it to him now. With us 100% of the way, and we need you all to just, if you're sitting down, like you're sitting down at the back there, we need you all to stand up just for half a minute and clap your hands like that. Need a bit of that. So if you know, just stand up, get off your asses and stand up. Just get the lights on. Tell you. Just turn around. Come on, turn around, and look at the side to the gear.
Thank you. okay tonight. What the hell? Okay, well, we got a song that's it was the title track of the first gold album that your country ever gave us. Well, that you ever gave us. We'd like to thank you for that. We haven't done this song for about 3 years. It starts on the acoustic guitar, so if you can be quiet for a second, we'll see if it's gonna work. It doesn't always work. Hold on a second.
Appropriate song for this time of night because we're getting, I'm over here, getting very close to that time of night. So we'll do this for you and see what you think of it. It's a song written by Mr. Hensley over there, who wrote most of the songs in the album. Thank you, fans, thank you. Arranged by the rest of the group. Oh, I don't get nothing for arranging this. Here's a song called Midnight.
what to lay down. Lately I can do it every day. Understood. I think I know, but I just can't find out why. The morning didn't show me what it was worth. special thank you to you because you mean a lot to us. We're about 3 weeks late, so thank you very much for sticking around.